This is the whole reason we had Sahara put it, Faftin set up in a virus, put it in a virus, because he wants that we should have this nuchtam. You know, some people goes to restaurants and they eat not good, not healthy food. They alta oil, no? French, how you make French fries? Usually you made it home, it's healthy. You take fresh oil. It's okay, it's very, very good. But in the restaurants they took the same oil days of days. It's very, very, it's much danger for a person. This is what you're burping after eating. You have heartburn, it's mamish. There are people they eat not good food and then they stop to run. Stuff himself with thumbs. Yes? But you know, this is the nuchvai for them. There are people that can't eat, give us ass, no? Certain types of food. When I'm eating this food, I have heartburns, mamash fire. So you know. But I can't hold myself back. I see this food, jumping in the food. Now you crying. But you know, this is the consequence from this. This is the whole reason from the Yetzer Hara. He make a person falls in not good things, and then the person heart burns. Oi. I'm nothing. So we have to listen to the Rebbe. The Rebbe says, don't look back. Don't look back. So